keeping this jersey for a while because I always was on the lookout for other jerseys and I didn't want to cover another red jersey. And I actually want to start this post on the Canada home jersey with the Canada Federation logo on a light background so that we can see it in all its kind of awful glory. I said it with the away jersey already. I think this needs a redo. I like that they try to put a maple leaf and the soccer ball, but it just don't. It doesn't look like anything really. I think much better can be achieved, and Canada would deserve a much better one. So let's go full screen, and let's look at the current Canada home jersey. It's fabricated by Umbro, and at first look, it doesn't look that bad. It reminds me a little bit about the Peru jersey that Umbro fabricated, but instead of having this diagonal white stripe, it's horizontal, which actually makes it look nice. We have also the white V-neck collar, we have the Umbro logo, and the white Canada Association logo, which again, yes, it's a very simple logo, so it lends itself to false colors, but I think it could have been put in a shield or, I don't know, just redone in a way. I think even the Canadian flag would have been better. An odd feature of this jersey is that the torso is in a darker red tone than the sleeves, which is something I actually don't like. Below this horizontal line, wrong, is the number in kind of a font that reminds me a little bit about the Puma fonts of the previous generation, Euro 2012 and thereafter, but it doesn't look as ugly. Back is relatively plain. We have again some white stripes running, and we have the Canadian flag below the collar. We have also some white stripes here on the side, but nothing really fancy. Couldn't find a picture or a nice picture of the back, but also we have white names and numbers applied here. So overall, I think the jersey doesn't look too bad. I wish it was all in one color. I'm not sure if the white band or stripe or whatever was necessary. Maybe a few could have done a little bit better, or put a little bit more accent in there. Probably would have, since it's Canada and there's not too much soccer tradition. Maybe a little bit pizzazz with some maple leaf in there. So. Yes, classic looking but slightly boring jersey, neither here nor there in my opinion. And I would have expected a little bit better. So I give it a 6-star rating, sort of average, nothing more, but also nothing less. Okay, bye, until the next one.